look around you. It's every background here today, every culture, every income group, every single neighborhood in New York City getting together to say one message. We can help each other. One-on-one, we help each other. And as a group, 3,000 people running today. As a group, you can change a city, you can change a lives, you can change the future. This is what it means to be after September 11th, the coming together. It happens because you have a sponsor.
We know that there's always tomorrow. Lean on me when you're not strong.
This day is all about families and mentoring. And we're here to raise awareness of Big Brothers Big Sisters, and we need more bigs.
Uh-huh.
So we need people to go to bigsnyc.org, and we need male volunteers in particular. So this is a celebration of this 100-year-old organization.
What do you think of him?
He's a good big brother.
Oh, very good. How many years have you been together?
Two.
All right, very good. What do you think of him?
I love him.
Oh, that's very nice.
Swallow your pride. If I have faith, you need to borrow. For no one can feel those of your
With a 100-year history, Big Brothers Big Sisters of New York City has been lauded as the nation's oldest and most respected mentoring organization. By matching at-risk children in one-to-one relationships with caring adult role models, Big Brothers Big Sisters of New York City has succeeded in changing the lives of thousands of our city's children by giving them something to believe in, themselves. Race for the Kids is a day that celebrates mentoring, recognizing the potential of every child and the commitment of our volunteers. With your help, we can raise awareness and funds with the hope that every child in need of a caring adult role model will have one. Join us. Together, we can make a difference. To learn more about how you or your organization can be a part of this special day, please visit racefortthekids.org.